New News begins right now with breaking news.
Well, as we come on the air tonight, we just learned that a man tried to abduct two children playing in South Tulsa. Police tell us that a 9-year-old and a 13-year-old were outside of an apartment in the 6700 block of Zunis.
Officers tell us a black man wearing blue overalls tried to grab the kids. He was unsuccessful, and now police are looking for him. We will certainly update this story for you just as it develops.